I met up on a cliff with some people in Flagstaff to watch them go highlining. The pure strength and bravery required to do that astonished me. I was chilling with these guys while the others were living their best lives in the air. They asked me if I wanted to strap in and try, but I didn't like the look of those storm clouds in the sky. Yeah, maybe next time.